cord. Okay, so if we go to the cove again, we're gonna want to take Blights, and then maybe our low-level Vestal. So let's go see about the guild. And I'm gonna reorganize these. Okay. What abilities is he using? He's using these two, Exsanguinate and Redeem. Exsanguinate and Redeem. Only really use those two in that, so. So let's see, others, just 8 stress. It's 8 stress. Oh, interesting. So, wait. Oh, okay, never mind. He's good in. And she needs a lot. She needs a significant investment. And then let's check. Nope. So, hand fashion flail into an initiate, sinner's flesh into lacerated. He's good. She can't do anything. Okay. Actually, now I'm kind of curious about that. But he's only got 4? Wow. Lashes, anger, solace, kiss, and cure. So these ones at the top are unique to the class, and then the ones at the bottom everybody can get. So we have the prevent nighttime ambush already. Okay, I think that's fine. Okay, so we were gonna go do this. Yeah. Let's give people trinkets. Did we unequip already? So Vestal is a healy Vestal. And Virtue Chance, and she's low level. No. He gets Bleedstone. Let's just give him, like, all the bleed. No, wait. He gets the bleed. Let's give him that in case he gets down there. Abomination can have the Virtue Chance, and we're gonna give him Dismas's head. And then the Jester to finish off, we will give. Quick draw charm. Let's give him that. That'll be fun. So he doesn't really need the stress one right now. So we can give him more bleed and then the buff. I think that'll be good. Never really use Hand of Light. Honestly, most of the Vestal skills are kind of pointless. You really only need these ones. Okay. Got the right thing chosen, we got the right thing there. Okay. Just double up that. And I'll take an extra 4. Okay, I think that's good. Let's go! Let's go! So we're focusing on bleeds and blights for this because the fish people are weak to that.
The smell of rotting fish is almost unbearable.
Explore, oh wow, a secret room right away? Holy shit, this place is huge. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Okay. Okay, well the secret room counts as a room explorer, so. That's good at least. Alrighty. Sea maggots. Alright, first things first, buff everybody. So speed, that, yeah. And then let's start blighting. Start a blighting. I'm gonna try and stun this guy right off.
In radiance, may we find
the sea maggots are annoying. Grind, you know, whatever. Excuse me. Why would you do that?
Singular.
Gonna keep on blighting him. Feel the wrath of the hopeless. 60. Okay, killed him. The healer stress fuck is gone. 3-6 damage. He dies next round. I can just focus on killing this guy. Now let's heal her. Poifix? Haha. You died.
This is how a life is taken.
Okay, I'm sorry for laughing at them, because that's painful. Ten damage, he dies next turn. Heal him back up. They haven't lost it yet. You know what I need? I think I should have bought the thing that makes him go forward. Improvement. Get rid of the bleed. Oh, right. The guard. Forgot about that.
Death. Unforeseen. Unforgiving.
Okay, it's fine. Let's keep healing. Keep flagellating. The bleed is good. He dies next turn. He'll heal himself up. And now it's your turn and you're dead. Wonderful. Unlocked. Okay. Wait, did I totally skip the secret? I did. I'm dumb. I'm very dumb. Don't tell anyone I said that. Because we all already know. I'll trade that out. Trade that out, and we'll trade this. Okay. Those things are huge. And back we go there. I like how it put it inside. That's super weird. Smashy!
A fortune waiting to be spent. The way is
not. Oh wow, two thralls? That's clear. Not great.
We require only the strength to follow it.
Why didn't I do. Okay. That was dumb of me. A good stun.
The promise of safety.
That's good. He's not going to be an issue. Because the next round he'll unstun and take damage and then he'll die. This guy's going to take... He dies next turn. Which is good, so we can focus on this guy.
As the
easy.
Fiend falls, a faint hope blossoms.
Could have done that in the first place. Don't know why I didn't.
Disadvantage. Give them no quarter.
Bye.
This expedition at least
got our shovel back.
Success.
We got our shovel back. Hell yeah. I love getting our shovel back.
A handsome reward for a task well performed.
These things are, the puzzling trap as the Hegians are way better for now, so don't worry about anything else. No scouts. I think I'm gonna skip this last room, because let's be honest, with this many, 90% isn't that much. Like, we could skip it and go to the other side instead, which would be less backtracking for us, and that would be better for our sanity. Wonderful surprise round. Okay, buff everybody with fast.
A time to perform beyond one's limit.
Vomit on him. Just gonna try and, like, stun a bitch. Because I really don't need healing at the moment.
A blazing star is born.
And we'll keep these guys taking damage in the back. Just gotta get ahead of them in action economy as soon as possible. That's the goal, at least. I am liking all these dodges, though. Okay, so these guys are both... yeah, they're all dead. So I can start focusing on... the other ones that are still alive.
Their formation is broken. Maintain the offensive.
Stop that.
Compassion is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
Easy kill. So, this guy's not dead quite yet. But I can fix that. Buff everybody again.
The blood quickens.
Nice. Okay, that went exactly as I wanted, because I wanted her to go before him.
Continue the onslaught. Destroy
awesome.
Them all.
Okay, now we do some backtracking. Skip in that one room. Why another hunger check? Stop that. Don't want another hunger check. You rude video game. I just had a thought, but I'm not going to say it out loud because it'll jinx me. And I'm not jinxing myself. I refuse to jinx myself in this game by saying something stupid. Wait, speaking of... let's actually switch... because that's not going to do a whole lot. That way we can keep our stress down, since this is a long dungeon. No! He got a bunch of stress. I don't like it.
As the light gains purchase, spirits are lifted, and purpose is made clear.
Okay, first things first. Everybody goes fast. I really wish I had more ways to hit the guy in the back. Like, that's the only thing that's really gonna mess with me is hitting people in the back row. I have to take out these, like, middle rows first. I mean, of course I can Rain of Sorrows them in the back, but ugh. Good heal. Barnacle barrier, annoying, but I don't think it's gonna matter. Cause unless the shaman heals him, like, it won't be an issue. Okay, perfect. He dies this turn.
A powerful blow.
Perfect.
Confidence.
Okay, he's dead as well.
The enemy crumbles.
Basically, everybody's dead now with dots except for this guy in the front. Which is exactly what I want. Okay, this is actually a really good group for this kind of thing. Let's get rid of some stress. Much better. And then we can start working on this dude. Ew. Get rid of stress. Why you gotta resist my stun, buddy? Okay, that'll do. Okay, so he dies now. I don't really have to worry about it. I can just keep healing people. Anytime we're in a position where I don't need to camp because I don't need the health, I'm happy. And being able to constantly do stuff like keep my stress down is just hell yeah. The only bad part about it is I'm running out of space to put stuff. Actually, you know what? Hold on. Let me go this way first. That way we can hit this room without having to backtrack. It's only two rooms of backtracking, but still. It's two rooms of backtracking I don't want to have to do.
Often low on supplies.
Yeah, yeah. Loot, supplies, I know. Okay, so this is our starting room. Okay, pelagic grouper time. Buff everybody with fast. Okay, okay. Vomit all over them. Okay, that guy's dead. Stun? Oh, that poor son of a bitch. See, this is the part where I have to worry that I don't get overconfident. Because I feel like I'm doing very well. And I know I don't really need to heal him, but better safe than sorry.
A decisive pummeling.
Okay, he's gonna die in a second. So let's get rid of some stress.
Remind yourself that overconfidence is a slow and insidious killer.
No, I'm well aware, Wayne. Thanks. I'm trying not to jinx myself. I don't like that. Okay, perfect scout. Alright, let's do this room. Since we know what it is in there. You know there's a trap. Hey Shell, are you still here? Are you lurking? Oh, more sycophants and supplicants.
Grievous injury. Palpable fear.
No, not more Crimson Curse. Fuck. Stack the bleeds. Okay, this guy dies next turn. Don't have to worry about him anymore. Just want to focus on the mosquitoes. Excuse me.
Confusion, nerves, and panic.
I don't think anyone's panicking, Wayne. I think you're projecting. Nice. Okay, time to kill that one, I think. Let's get rid of some stress, though. Stress healing is important. Three, so he's dead. Heal again. Perfect. Okay, so we're only gonna have the one guy left. And we stunned him, which is perfect. Top everybody off. Perfect. Alright, that worked out. That worked out real good.
Foolish horrors. Brought low and driven into the mud.
Littering all this gold, money,
trinkets, and
I can't
baubles.
Take it.
Paid for in blood.
I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna regret that. Okay, so let's camp after this one just so that we have a little bit of extra space. Oofed. I take that back. Let's go to this next room first. We're being greedy. Big dungeon, and you just play greedy. I mean, I'm doing, like, everybody's at full health and low stress, so I feel like I can right now, but I'm gonna camp right now mostly because I need the space.
Gathered close in tenuous firelight.
So first things first, no ambush. Give him that, and then let's de-stress everyone. Every night has its dawn. Plus 40 stress. Why would you ever? See victory in your eyes, though you are blind to it. Alright, we can rest. Okay. Onward. But yeah, I'm feeling like I can skip two rooms with the 90% because of how big this place is. So. Alright, fast buff it is. Vomit piss. Now, why couldn't you have dodged that? I definitely want to focus this guy down, so he's dead now. I'm a very firm believer of action economy in every way, shape, and form. Take care of that stress.
A brilliant confluence of skill and purpose.
Okay. See, look at that. Now we're ahead in terms of action economy. See, look at that. Now we're ahead in terms of action economy. The only bad news is that we have a lot of ways to deal with the second and third position enemies, not so much the first and fourth. But with the lack of corpses, because a lot of this is bleed damage, it's not a terrible issue. It's just a thing that's happening.
These nightmarish creatures can be felled.
They can be beaten. Please have food? Money. I don't need your 50 gold. Fuck off. Alright, cool. Thank you for collecting the torch that I was going to collect. Thumbs up. Good job. Good job.
By foul invention.
Fuck. Fuck everybody. She's going to move back. He is going to move back, and we're in kind of good position now. Not great position, but the fits. Andy's stunned. What does the fits do? Plus 3 speed, minus accuracy, and crit. Ugh. Oh no. That was bad. I definitely want to kill the Thrall first off. Okay, he's dead. So now I don't really have to worry about it. I swear, if I have all 4 of my party members stunned at the same time, I'm gonna be a little annoyed. Okay, good. Alright, let's rain Asara's these fucks. Nice. Goodness. He's dead. Perfect. Okay. Let's move forward one. I don't like it when you do that. Good crit. Alright. So definitely gonna need to AoE heal.
Is a rarity in the fevered pitch of battle.
I think the best thing to do is to just smack him because that'll kill him. Yeah, he's dead next turn, and then he's dead next turn. So we're good now. We win. We just have to wait it out. Perfect.
Seize this momentum. Push on to the task's end.
Oh, good. More stuff. Alright, I have a lot of crests, so I'm gonna take the portrait instead for now. This way. We'll skip the longer hallways and go for the 2 shorter. Oh, you bastards. Okay, buff everybody with fast. And start the vomiting.
The wounds of war can be healed, but never hidden.
Start the bleeding.
The bleeding.
It is time. It is time. Okay, that was a good dodge. So this particular one will die next turn, which is good. Since I don't have to really worry about him. I think I'm gonna just try and like stun the first guy and then hit him with the bleed. Or I can do that. That'll do. She's just gonna keep healing. This Vestal just stands in the back There was an art years ago. I think it was Vard who drew it, which is the artist draws, I don't know if it's a he or a she, but the character is male. His Draenei paladin, who has the same name, Vard, who spends a lot of their time healing. No. Because that's... Was it Vard? Was it a shaman? It might not have been Vard. Anyway, it was basically a healer joke. It's like, man, those guys are really angry over there. Ah, well, I'm going to keep these green bars up. Let's see. 14, 1, 6, 11. Like, I'm just going to keep filling up these green bars, and that's pretty much what the Vestal is. She's not really paying attention to combat. She's just keeping them rim bars from being black. Or gray, I guess. She's just keeping them red bars from going away.
Be wary.
Alright.
Triumphant pride precipitates a dizzying fall.
That is her only job, is to stare at the health bars. Could be a much worse job. Okay. Scout chance is good. Awesome. No!
If only treasure could staunch the flow of otherworldly
So we'll
corruption.
Camp in this next room. Since we're running low on torches. Uh-oh. Fuck boys. Everyone is fast. I just realized nobody stealthed because we're not in a place that has stealth mechanics. Because this is low level.
A devastating blow. The wounds of war can right be healed, but never hidden.
Ow! Why you do this? Rude. Oh, but he can use the thing now. Let's do some slice and dice. Do some more vomitus. Punch him in the face! And get a full heal out of it. Hell yeah. I like it. Sorry, I was adjusting the arm of my microphone. Haha, we dodged. Rude. Alright, he's dead. He'll be dead next round. He still has a good bit left. Might as well not be stressed out. Okay, we win. We win.
Sedated.
Get wrecked, big guy.
A trifling
Love
victory.
To take those.
But a victory nonetheless.
Okay, as promised, I will camp. Not
a
getting greedy.
A moment of respite. A chance to steel oneself against the coming horrors.
Okay, we'll give him more accuracy again. We'll remove everybody's stress. And we'll give you less stress per battle because, yeah. This has been really good. Like, this has been surprisingly good. Crate is empty, that's fine. So the only bad thing is that we're running really low on torches. Which is bad. Okay. Buff everybody with fist. Yeah, I really like that he gets that plus speed on the first round because it makes it so much nicer for giving everyone the speed buff. Wasting sickness. Do you have two diseases now? You have two diseases now. What bullshit is this? Don't stun him. Don't you stun him. Okay. Alright, he's dead. Let's try and stun him so that he doesn't do anything annoying. Wonderful. Okay, that didn't need to stun, it just needed a kill. He's dead. Blood. I must have the blood. Alright, well that worked, I guess. Okay. Okay, bye.
So clearly in view. Or is it merely a trick of the light?
Let's see if there's any blood in here. Okay, so this... Perfect. Let's go to this last room because we can. Oh, yeah, torch.
Finding the stuff is only the first test. Now it must be carried home.
I like it. Alright, let's see what's in here. Anything good? Empty room. Waste of my time.
And all manner of great and terrible things in this watery tomb.
Alright, made a bunch of money, got a bunch of stuff. Somebody leveled up. Oh god, he's got three diseases now? Wow. That's just bad. Yeah, I was out of torch. I got really lucky with finding that one.
There is a great horror beneath the manor. A crawling chaos that must be destroyed.
Okay, sanitarium, you. Okay, hold on. Let me see something. Chance of carrying extra disease.
The front line of this war is not in the dungeon, but rather inside the mind.
You place my trust in your gnarled, warty hands. And, like, we can't get rid of... Cursed heroes who share the same building or activity as others and chance to pass the Crimson Court on. Sharing the activity has the highest chance of contagion. Wow. Good to know. Now let's unequip all trinkets. Like, that was a long dungeon, too. Oh, we have another boss we can fight. The Alluring Siren, which will give us another Martyr Seal. However, we do have 73 crests now. Damn. We get crests like it's nobody's business. I really want this bank. This bank will make my life easy. So let me see what happens. How many of those did I need? I need 50 portraits, so I need 29 more. Can I get 29 more portraits? I can get 12. I can get 12. I can get 18. I can get 18. That's not enough. Okay. That's not worth it. Not worth to faff about. But we could reduce costs.
In the end, every plan relies upon a strong arm and tempered steel.
Okay. Sort by class. Where's my jester? I'm gonna see how many jesters I have. I only have one jester, so let's get another jester.
He will be laughing still at the end.
Okay, so now we have two jesters. We only have one of these guys. We have more than enough of those. I'll take this guy. Where's... There. Okay. Mandeville. Okay. How are we doing on trinkets? Do we have any duplicates yet? I'm always on the lookout for duplicates that I can sell. No, not right now. Okay, cool. Cool. Man, we're getting up there. Okay, you know what? I'm not gonna push it. Also, we have 666 and 69 in our money right now. Guys, look at that. We have 666 and then we have 69. Nice. Alright, yeah, let's, even though this is a shorter one, let's not push our luck here. Cause, yeah. Champion. Wow. I need to look up and see what happens when we kill the Baron. Maybe we'll do that next time. And see what a veil lift it is. But for now, I think that's gonna be it. For Dead by Daylight. So, until next time.